Hello and welcome to Proxmox Tutorials. This video shows the highlights of the new point release. You can now create LXC containers directly from OCI images, upload them manually, or pull them straight from image registries. These run as application containers instead of full system containers. We'll pull the latest Grafana image from the default OCI repository. After the download, deploy a new container using the Grafana image. And then deploy it with just a few clicks. Access the Grafana web interface instantly on port 3000. For certain VM guest workloads, access to the host's CPU's virtualization extensions is essential for nested virtualization. This includes running nested hypervisors or utilizing virtualization-based security VBS in Windows guests. Selecting the host CPU type makes all host CPU flags visible within the guest, which is a configuration that may not be optimal for all setups. For example, on an AMD host, select the CPU type EPYC v4, and then simply enable the nested vert flag. On supported platforms and guest operating systems, TDX can isolate guest memory from the host. Cluster-wide bulk actions are available now, including start, shutdown, and suspend. You can now store your virtual TPM state directly within non-raw image formats, like QCOW2. This instantly enables snapshots for VMs using TPM on standard file-level storage, including directory, NFS, and CIFS. Additionally, you can take snapshots of virtual machines with a TPM on LVM storages when Snapshot as Volume Chain is enabled. Fabrics are now part of the resource tree and report routes, neighbors, and interfaces. Local bridges and VNets report the currently connected guests, and EVPN zones additionally report the learned IPs and MAC addresses. Proxmox VE 9.1 is based on the latest Debian 13.2, codenamed Trixie, combined with leading open source technologies for virtual environments. This includes a modern Linux kernel 6.17, Ceph 19.2, LXC 6, Qemu 10.1, and OpenZFS 2.3.4. The new version 9.1 is available now in all of our repositories. Download the ISO today and start exploring all the new features. Thanks for watching.